evening. I think tonight's program needs a few words of explanation. You may be asking what this creative dialogue idea is. Why are we talking about that? And creative dialogue is a workshop that I've been lucky to be involved in since its beginning in 2007. It takes place in Santa Fe, New Mexico, and it's organized by Sibelius Academy together with some of the best universities and music schools in the US. It's a place where we bring together young composers and young performers and put them in unexpected situations where together we all need to solve problems. Some of the universities and music schools that have been most loyal from the very beginning with this workshop from New York, the Columbia University and the Juilliard School of Music and Drama. We have here tonight four composers who were originally sent to Creative Dialogue from Columbia University. We also have on the second half two cellists. One of them, Caroline Stinson, came to represent the Juilliard School, and Joanne Wang. She came at that moment. She was studying in The Hague in Holland, but she was and is, I think, again affiliated with the Yale University. So these are some of the schools. There are many others who've been involved with this workshop. In order to explain a little bit how that continues to tonight's program, the idea, all of these new pieces, these world premieres tonight, there are four world premieres by the young composers, and they are all they've all been written in the last months, weeks, days, in fact. And it all started as an idea. We all met together, met here in New York, in May this year, and we were looking for an idea which would unify all of us and which would make this concert a special idea. And I can't remember whose idea it was. It certainly wasn't. I can't take credit for it. Let's do a project where they will all send me some material at the beginning of the summer on which each of these messages that they would send me, I would improvise. I would send that improvisation back, and on that, based on that, they would write pieces. So tonight we see the results of this dialogue, which I find to be quite creative. Least from my side of the hall, we had some space on the first half, so I thought let's not waste a perfectly good time on stage. So I decided this morning actually to add four other pieces, which are also all written this summer in June, in fact. And they are another sort of creative dialogue. Hans Abrahamsen, Magnus Lindberg, Kaija Sarja, and George Benjamin are four of 11 composers who wrote pieces for me to celebrate the 60th birthday of Pascal du Sapin, the well-known French composer. And I had asked all of them to write for his 60th birthday six notes each. These four composers, they were the most they took me the most literally. They literally used six notes. So we have absolute real miniatures, which I find, at least for those who know these composers and their music, they represent perfectly the worlds of these composers. So without further ado, I think you have the program, and there are many pieces from the first half, but let's try and make some sense of it. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
for those who don't speak Finnish, if there are any here, the next one is a Finnish tango, and Sateen tango, it's would be in English, the tango of rain. Spanish. The next one is an Argentinian tango, El Amanecer, and that would be the daybreak. Finland, then säet kyyneltänä can be roughly translated, you'll see no tears. By Julio De Caro, an Argentinian. I think this is probably the earliest of the tangos
tonight, like from 1920s, El Monito, The Little Monkey. Del corazón, that would be to the beat of the heart.
Thank you. Thank you.
can't go away without coming back, and the next one, this one is called Volver, to come back.